Okay, hello buddies, I am Jester De Rama. Welcome to my stream. We are going to continue a particular game of a very nightmarish variety. That is, Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion. Because it's only gonna get worse from here. So anyways, let me just get this game open and then we can go from there. Might take a moment. So, how are you all? Lag Studios. Warning, this game contains violent and disturbing material and obviously flashing lights because this is a game, a video game, rather. I think we already read this before, right? So, anyways. Why? Why is there teeth? Okay. I'll just go ahead and continue the game. Right. Day 7. I can't feel the real me can't tell the real from unreal anymore. My limbs refuse to move the way I want them to. I feel like I'm wading in a deep river that is always flowing against my direction. Now I will lay down and let the river flow over me. I will let it guide me to its end. I know where I'm going anyway. This place, this entire place, is just a gyrating, screaming rock in the vastness of an infinite kingdom. I'm going to rest now. I'll be watching over you. Why is my mouse being weird? Do I have something plugged in weird? Okay then. Why are you doing this game? Hold on. Let me try something to do it and try and fix this thing again. Yes, yes, this is Lag Studios, I know. Here's a warning again, because this is a video game. Hold on. There we go, now everything looks normal. Right, so, as I was saying, this is a very fun point in the game, where things only get creepier, scarier, and more jump-scarier, and etc., etc. Did I hear a cat meow? Zidane, what are you doing? What are you doing, cat? Don't you yowl at me. Hey. No, stop it. Hey! Right. Anyways, let's play the game. Pardon Zidane the cat. Yeah, thanks Zidane, you've made your way into the stream. It's like I said, nature always has this very interesting sense of humor where it's accidentally funny. And by no intention do I... Ah! Frick. Jeez. Frickin' game. Frickin' trying to jump scare me like that. Butt game. This game's a butt. A total and utter butt. Let us keep running. 508. Ah, Lumpy Space Princess. How are you? Again? Error. Cannot release twice. Exit through express. Yay. And here we go to the outside areas of Spooky's mansion. In the express tunnel. Where I can get some espresso. Did someone just shake a tambourine? How was a tambourine spooky? Come on. I mean, like, seriously. Oh, hey. Hello? Hello? Nobody's home.
I don't know if you want to look directly into the fan. Yes, hello.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, kid.
Yes, hello.
Hey, hello? Which way should I go?
Yes. Hello, hello?
Go this way. I'll be okay. I'm sure. I'll be fine. Nothing's gonna again try and, you know, get me or anything. No, this is Patrick. Actually, I'm Jester. And I'm your host for the evening. What is that noise for? Something following me? Oh! No! No, not again! Not again! Not again! No. Ah! Frickin' thing! Oh, jeez. Clickety-clacker. Where is he coming from? Oh, jeez. Oh, frickin' fricassee. Oh, frickety-frickety-frickety-frickety-frickety-frick. Why is there another bridge? Oh, come on! Stop following me! Come on! Stop! With this trailing! Stop! It. Nah. Come on. Frick. Oh, come. It's something something. What the hell is going on? What the frick is with this audio? Okay. Definitely spooky. All right then. Anyways, let's move onward. Something after me or not? Come on. You're really killing me with the suspense here. No. What? Why is everything suddenly grainy? Why? What is going on? What is in here? What's here? No, not the cat. Zidane! Oh, jeez. Oh, frick. Why? This is playing a trick on me, isn't it? It's repeating the room. Ah! Frick. Damn. Can you go back? Apparently. To an ending. Oh, sorry, I can't speak because I'm in utter horror from this game. This was such a surprise that there would be another entry, another actual entry, one I could admire. But then, as suddenly as it came, it left. And now you disband. Your influence and inspiration will never leave me. Spooky. Nice and spooky. Oh, finally. Oh. Day 7. I can't wait a second. I already got this note. Why is it again here again? Okay. Definitely a literally spooky game. I keep forgetting how spooky this game is, despite its simplicity. It's so simple, yet so frickin' horrifying. I mean, it's getting me kinda spooked, at least like a little bit, you know. Not like I'm totally scared or anything. I'm fine, I can bear it. Bones. I got a bone to pick with you, to be honest. Again with this music. Oh, shoot. This is where I last left off in my previous playthrough, I think. Oh, these deer. Oh, dear, 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 dear. And I got spit in my screen. Excuse me a moment while I try and wipe it off. Scared spit. Oh, jeez. For a while, I thought I had really escaped this place, but despite the trees and flora, I think this is actually just another room. I did, however, find deer, so I might at least get to eat. They make some strange sounds, though. Yeah, the Lost Woods of Horror. Please let there be no deer. Why? Nope, 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 nope. Nope, nope, nope. I don't know what they are, but those are definitely not deer. I tried sneaking up on one the other day to kill for food, but it saw me as soon as I got close. I was barely able to get away from the thing. I've managed to board up most of them. Hopefully I can find another way out of here. Oh, please let me get out of here. Please let me not stay here. And please tell me that wasn't the dude who wrote that. Or lady. Lady or laddie. One or the other. Oh my god. Nope, 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 nope-ageddon. 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 Nope-a-frickin-geddon. Oh. I can let myself heal a little bit. Oh, yeah, like you fidget. For those of you that don't know fidget, fidget is a character by my boyfriend Jitterbug Jive. He made this character for a particular story, but I can't say what. He's a bit of a scaredy deer. So yeah, him meeting those deer, that they would totally get along. Totally. Pardon my drinking noises. Oh. Why can't I... Oh. I went the wrong way. Locked? Okay, why is it silent in here? Oh! God! Loud! Holy... Oh, what the heck? What the heck was that? I saw something. There, something was there. There was something there. Oh god! What the? What is that? Oh my god, what the hell was that? I'm starting to hallucinate things. Key picked up. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, which door was it again? Was it this one? Yes. It was that door. Thank goodness. Nope. 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 This is the deer ghost, not the deer ghost. I'm gonna stay away. No way. No way. I'm not going to your agenda. I'm not giving. I can't even say words anymore. Oh, jeez. Frickin' frickity frick. Frickin' frick, 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 frick. Oh, come on. Don't let it get me. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Oh, frick. Oh, my God. What'd you say? What did you say? What did you just say? Oh, my God. Oh. Frick, why did I get disconnected? No. No. Ah! No. No. Oh no. What the hell is this? What the hell? What is this? And I saw from eyes that were not mine, and I felt with the fear I could not reason. They watch us, they invade us, and keep us happy, committing treason to a king we didn't deserve, to a son who waits weeping. Oh, man. Game over. Dang it. Dang it, and my friggin' Twitch got disconnected. Okay, there we go. You guys still with me? Spooker's Home Cooked Barbecue. Let's try and continue. All the way back here, oh my god. Alright. I guess I'll have to do what I have to do in order to get through. I forgot to use the axe on the thing. Yep, I'm just gonna run through all these rooms. I'll be fine. I'll be okay. Nothing's gonna make me jump. Right. Ah! Damn pumpkin! Frickin' frickity frick. Gonna at least twice. Blah blah blah. Let's go. Bug in my face. What the hell? Now I smudged my glasses. Great. Small bug made me smudge my freaking glasses. Oh jeez, now it's even worse. Okay, that's better. Yeah. Time to travel. Gotta go through that frickin' forest again. Yeah, boy. I'm not enjoying this whatsoever. The chair is now in jail again. Why did you do that? Oh my god. Oh, come on! Come on, really? Really? I have to encounter this guy? Come on. Not fair. Not cool, bro. Not cool, not cool. Not cool at all. Oh, come on, in this room, really? Oh, jeez. Come on, let me get through the room. Come on, let me get out of here. Oh, frickin' floor. Oh, frickin' ghost zombie. Gazombie, get out of here. Frickin' get out of my... No, 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 no. No, nope, 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 nopeity, nope, nope, on a nope sandwich with a nope cheese on the side. Ugh, frick. Ugh. Let's go left. Straight. Okay, left. Left. Straight. And left. Hey, it's that old solution from before. It's a repeat again with the left, left, straight, left. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA start. Oh, God. Mm-hmm. Pleasant spookiness in this place, I swear. This game just loves to torment me, doesn't it? Freaking doors and walls and things that try and scare... What the hell is that noise? Is there something behind me? Oh, God. Why is there this atmospheric weirdness? Okay. This game is getting worse. It's only 5:49 when there's 1,000 rooms to go through. Oh, frick. Yep. This is a good day. A good day. How fine a day this is. I am not gonna wanna deal with these things, deal with the deer. Dearly departed, please do not go near me. Okay, got the axe. Good. Yep, nope, 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 nope. I don't want to go near the deer. Nowhere near the deer. Not gonna go near the deer. Not then near the deer. Get out of my fear, because it's a lot of fear! Ah! Where are you? 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 Swingity swing! Swingity swing! Swing swing! Swing for the fences! Oh, good frick. Thanks for the donation, thanks for the $5 there, Morris Apple. Jeez. Frickin' jambalaya. Jambalaya, I say. Oh, right. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I think that was a good idea? Oh, jeez. What was that? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out at 5,000. Oh, hey, Cephas. Spooky's being fun. Oh, nope. Nope. I'm out of here. I'm going up. I'm running. No way, no way, no way, no how. No submitting, no joining your coalition of deer. No deer, no deer, no, no to deer. Not gonna join your party. It's not a very fun party. It's a very horrifying party that's really gonna really drive me crazy. I am talking way too frickin' much. Oh, frickin' ice cream. Am I out of here yet? Am I gone? Can I not? Oh, jeez. No way. Oh, I need to breathe. Oh, frick. Oh, so much running. Ice cream for ice cream. Oh. Oh my goodness, how long is he gonna follow me? Oh, please let him. Oh, jeez. Lightheaded. Gotta breathe. Right, mouth is getting dry from that. John Deere. Oh boy. Oh, the dear God. I don't want to submit, though. Why is the chat not updating? Pardon me while I pause this a second. Give me just one moment. Let's see if I get this to work. Oh, that was weird looking. There we are. Now back to the game of horror. Whoop. And I totally lost the chat by clicking the wrong thing. I clicked on Discord. I can't get my words straight and it's bugging the hell out of me. Alright, now everything's back in order. My screen, my chat, I can see everything now. What's under here? Oh, blank sheet, that's nice. Whoop! Didn't want to hit it with an axe. Can I stun things with this? Because I hope I can. Left. Oh, I guess it's not a left for once. Straight. Straight. Oh, hello. Oh. One, two, three, and whenever. Yes! It's a left. Lefts are very common because nothing's right in this place at all. Oh, jeez. This is my first time getting this far. Last time I played, my game crashed on the Deer God. And then I didn't go back to the game until recently. Alright, almost at 600. Oh boy. Just gonna take a steady pace. And hope nothing tries to stab me in the back. Except the frickin' locked door! I'm waiting for something to pop out at me. Just waiting for it. But not expecting it, that's the issue. That's the problem. I don't know when to expect it. Yep, I have never beaten this game. So here's hoping I can beat this game. Oh, respite. I still think that's blood on the dot. Underside of the button. Because that's certainly not brown enough to be rust. Although, wouldn't dry blood be of a brownish tone? I'm thinking into this too much. Don't bother listening to me. just watch the game. I saved it, right? Yeah. Sandstone? Yeah. Oh, come on! Come on, no way. Long hallway. Long frickin' hallway. Frickin' great. Frickin' great. It's great. Oh. Please, let me run. In this dang long hallway. Why are all these rooms seeming the same? Oh wait, it's because I've been in all these. Is he still following me? Come on! This freaking ghost zombie freaking following me. Ugh. Do I use frick too much? I think that's beyond the point. I'm beyond the point of saying it too many times. I scream again. Oh, don't let him. Rude! Rude! No way! Frick! Oh, what the? What? Where am I? Where is this? What is this place? Am I an alien? Am I a frickin' alien? What do I do? Where do I go? Which door? Oh my. What the kind of place is this? What is this place? I am freaking out. Oh, generator. Good. Ugh. Everything is gonna be okay. Oop. Well then. No thanks. GL Labs. So here is the inside of the laboratory area. Thanks for the alien pun. Did a better job with it than I did. Oh, there we go. This is really an interesting looking area, and I'm kind of worried about what I'm going to run into. Oh, no way. This has got the eel thing, doesn't it? It's got... Oh, no. I'm trying to remember an order from the cat DOS thing. I sure hope I'm wrong. I sure hope I am wrong. Taking the vent. Taking the vent. Taking the vent. Okay. This is fun. This is great. This is fantastic. This is glorious. This is a very fun time. I am enjoying this. I am talking to cover my fear. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, God. What the hell? You have to keep it close. It becomes something else when it gets too far away. Something I can't outrun. Oh no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, I'm infected. No one be infected. Oh no. I don't want to be infected. Nope. You can't get me. Nope. Nope. Oh no. Now you have nothing to fear. Now you have nothing to think. Follow your selfish desires. Follow your natural instinct. After all, you're just an animal. It's much easier than trying to think. Ah. Freaking got infected. Yeah, let's continue. And Spooker's home kicked barbecue. Damn. I think I said frack in the last stream. Oh, great. Great, great, great. Ah! Spider! Deep breaths. Yeah. Nice roomy rooms. Nice long rooms. This totally is great for atmosphere. It's great. It's fantastic. Spectacular, even. Man, this is a very long one. And this is a dark one. Great. I'm really wondering what that thing, what the record player was. Pretty dang spooky. Here we go again with this frickin' directional puzzle. Okay, straight. Straight? First time we get it right. First frickin' time. Okay, straight. Right. Straight. God. Right. Whoops. Right. Straight. Straight. Oh yeah, straight. Right. Straight, right, straight. Straight. Straight, right, straight, left. Oh, there we go. I don't want to do this. This is not fun anymore. It is fun, but not in the way that I like. Let's see what's in here. This facility is quite odd. Some of the equipment doesn't seem quite right. Almost as if it were designed for people without hands. Also, I'm not sure if it's just faulty electronics, but the power keeps fluctuating and weird noises are coming from the air ducts. Yeah, that was a great warning. Totally does, I mean, great, does a does me well now. Yeah. You're wrong way. These tables are frickin' everywhere. The tables are frickin' following me. Tables! Always at the tables, the frickin' tables. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, frick. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. I do not want to look inside those areas. I am not enjoying this. Oh, God. Here we go again. Oh, God. No, 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 nope, nope. Oh, God. This note. Okay, I'm out, 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 no. Let me outrun it. I cannot run it. Let me outrun it. Stop following me. No. You can't get me. You won't get me. Stay away. Stay away. No. 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 Not fair. Not fair. Come on. Soul wanders an endless maze. Well, at least I got a little bit farther, got room 623. It was fun while it lasted. Oh, now we actually have the original title again. Yeah, I'm not gonna do endless mode quite yet. Thank you for that poster. Because this is great for my heart. Hey, Demogor. Hey, ghost thingy. God. I'm just trying to get through these rooms because I want to get to where I was. Because I'm sure I'll be fine. Unless something else decides to pop up behind me. Okay, is this a working door? Really? Why was that door needing to be locked? Why would you misguide me so? Frickin' cute things making me jump. It's annoying the hell out of me. Alright. Can I modify the house layout? Nope. What's new in the database? Is there anything? Any. Specimen 10. Great. Error. I can't read what the other thing says. Yeah, this did me well, very well. What's after that? Oh, great. The devil. This is fun. Oh. Ah! That wakes me up. When it comes to that freaking creepy face, I keep thinking it's a monster. Okay, get me out of this madhouse. Yep, this is glorious. This is boxy. This is very boxy. I'm not being boxed in here, am I? I'm not gonna go boxing. Yay! This is horrifying. This is killing me. Slowly, just... This is a great old time. I'm out of here. I'm out. Yep, this is great. I'm okay. Oh, I missed a note. Spooky just said that there were things we needed to salvage from this place. I'm starting to worry that a loose specimen may be included in the list of things for us to retrieve. The power just shut off again. Is everything broken in here? Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Oh, fun. No, you aren't gonna get me. Come on, don't. Yeah, no. Stay away. Run. Run. God, no. Stop at the freaking catching. Why? Why? Dang it. Why do I have to be stuck? Spooky Sandcastle of Land Sharks. We're playing a new game now. It's not friggin' fair. Frickin' face. Hello again, class! This is acting! Class dismissed. Yeah, just reading the chat and seeing what's up. How funny would it be if I do get that devil specimen at room 666? Ah, wait a second. No noise. That's... Alright. Well then, let's keep moving on, shall we? Oh no. Why is it grainy? Why is there a grain filter? Not a- Oh no. No, no, not this again. Not this friggin' thing again. No way. Not this friggin' frontal jumping thing. Oh. Why did it have to be this room? I hate this room. But suddenly as it came, it left. Yeah. Great. Oh, great. Thank goodness. And now we're back to this place. Oh, my God. Did I read this before? Somehow even worse than the new jail labs. Much larger budget than the new lab. Nothing works quite right. You can see why it was abandoned so quickly. I wonder if there really is anything worth salvaging. Yeah, there's something worth salvaging. It's a frickin' eel that's killing me. An eel infecty thingy. I forget, was there anything in here of importance? Nope, just the note. Ay, ay, ay. This area is annoying the hell out of me. Is it gonna be the room? Yep, it's coming to the room. Here we are again. Yay, ventilation and the thing again. Yeah. Shazbot. Oh. How did it? Oh, did it actually escape? Oh, thank God! Oh my God, that was a good escape. Oh, finally! Thanks to that other long hallway, which was going to be a different encounter. Oh, God, finally. Now I can actually move on. I'm trying not to jinx it, but I just freaking escaped from that thing! I'm glad I got lucky because oh, I could not have handled any more of that. So please give me a save room soon so I can be rid of this place and onto the next area where I lose my frickin' mind even further by encountering something else. Got by in technicality with a glitch. Ah! Lumpy Space Princess, stay away, please. And why is my thing so close? There we go. Ah, direction room again. Left? Ooh, got to the right. Oh, it's not. And I got a little bit of spin on my screen again. God dang it! I should say it, not spray it. Left, left. Straight. Oh. Left. Left. Straight. Straight. Oops. Left. Left. Straight. Right. Left. Left. Straight. Left. Okay. I thought I did that, but okay. Oh, hey. Spooky card. The new game. Now let's see as it shrinks resolution in the stream. Yep, Now it's a little thing just right over there. Friggin' spooky and her twisted sense of humor. Yep, nice and destructive. Oh, this is actually relaxing. I'm actually feeling a bit better now. I don't feel as bad about what I'm going to run into next, but I'm sure I'm going to eat those words. Vroom! Yeah. It's all over the road. I'm driving all over the road. Got guy can't drive. 55. Yeah, I think we're having fun now. Thank goodness I remembered that it's backspace to exit. Right, the other one's a locked door. This one isn't. Great. Oh man, I'm talking the heck out of my voice. I really hope I don't encounter the thing again. Freaking infector. Freaking dead space thing and trying to get me. Oh boy. There's gonna be something, I just know it. I'm just waiting for it. Cherry! How you doing? You made a cherry wood? Or are you just a pain in the ash? I kind of skipped for a moment. Was there something trying to encounter me? It's the brain again! Great! Yeah, I'm starting to lose interest in the brain here. Oh, come on! Frickin' hallucinations! Oh, not again. Frickin' Silent Hill. Knockoff, you're a frickin' knockoff. You're a Silent Hill knockoff, and you're frickin'... Please tell me 650 has a save. Please don't let it be just those... The 700. Okay. Good. Fun. Times. Are. Being. Had. I'm wondering what the brain has then. Oh God. Losing breath. Ay. Frickin' jumping cardboard wood thingies. Oh, I'm so glad it highlights the door. Oh, come on, please let it be one more room. Oh no! It is the 100 difference. Now I have to do 50 more rooms! Yep, not looking back. I'm just running. Just running. And I'm eventually gonna get away from this thing. Eventually. Yay! I'm running a lot. I keep running from this thing. Wow, he is really liking me. Oh, man. I'm so glad he's physical. And so glad he has to take a pathway and not go through frickin' walls like the frickin' ghost zombie. Oh, come on. oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, now we're near 666. Great. Please tell me he goes away at that one. Oh, man. This has got to be the longest time anyone has followed me. Yeah. I'm having fun. Jeez. I need some water. And I had to and he stopped on 665. Please tell me that isn't just a coincidence. This game either likes me or really hates me. Okay, what's behind room 666? So close to the save room, please let me get to 700 because this is a little bit difficult now. This is a little bit crazy. It's a lot crazy. Oh, man. Let's go straight. Oh, hey. Straight, left, straight, right. Straight, right, straight, straight. Straight, right, straight. How about a left? That's always a left. The atmosphere of this game is nice. It's so friendly and inviting. Makes me feel so much at ease. Dang things that are cute, making me jump again. Excuse me. Freaking gas while playing this game. Is it giving me a nervous stomach? I have no idea. But I assure you, I'm totally fine. I'm just gonna keep rambling and rambling. Oh man, that flickering frickin' frame keeps making me think of Eve. That bugs the heck out of me because the frickin' woman in the image is always trying to chase you. That was fun. Chases are always fun. It's like a game of tag, except you get scared and totally something profound. Yeah, that didn't work that time. I think I'm getting a little bit used to those jump scares now. Finally, after over 600 rooms. Excuse. I sometimes have to regenerate a little bit.
It's a good thing. It's a fun thing to regenerate. But it kinda hurts sometimes, but it gives a new face, new personality, new adventures.
So there's the doctor for you for the night. Yay, tight hallways. I am so close to 700. I am looking forward to that save. Okay. No notes. All right. Oh, man. That made me kinda jump. Not that much that time. Finally, these cute things are less scary. And won't you know it, it's gonna be that bloody skull again. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get that one next time. That or the spooky-faced, green, gooey ghost thingy. Whew. Why is there a roaring noise? That is not a good sign. Oh boy, oh boy. 8 more rooms to go! Oh, thank goodness that was a short one. Now this is the maze thingy. Only a little tiny one. I hate the long one that I got before. I would play more games, but I need to kind of proceed onward with this particular game. Alright, I get doubles. Double arcade. Oh, definitely I can. Hey, everybody on YouTube and Twitch, when you guys see this, check out Cephas Red Versus. He's a pretty cool dude. He's a fun guy. He's a nice guy. He's an awesome guy. And he does collaborations with some other Let's Players here and there and good friends. So, yeah. Hope you happy. Get a happy plug there. But, yeah. Much love. Hey, it's a note. A blank note. 700 saved. Yes. What the? You can do it. We can help. Papa John's. Okay, I have no idea what this is a reference to. Now I have to face that devil thing, right? Yeah, that's gonna be great. Actually, I need to take a moment to actually make a little cutoff here in the recordings because I want to try and split this into 1-hour segments if I can. So those of you on Twitch, this will be a continuous stream, but for those of you on YouTube, I will see you next video, and as always, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, and thank you for watching. And let me try and get things changed out over here.